A few years ago, I was 15 weeks pregnant. We were pretty surprised. We had a 3-year-old and a 6-month-old, and we weren't prepared. God surprised us with it, but we were so excited until we went to my ultrasound checkup and they couldn't find a heartbeat. And I looked at that screen and I felt my heart fall to the floor. And it stayed there for a few months, maybe a year, before it slowly started to pick back up again. I decided that I would go to church on what I thought was a random Sunday. I had really struggled with going to church until that point because I couldn't fight back the tears and I was too embarrassed to cry in church. But that day wasn't just any day. They were doing cardboard testimonies. And the art in it really spoke to me. God knew that art would speak to me, and that was what he used. And nobody really knew what I was struggling with or how bad the struggle was, but I walked around carrying my heart by string, dragging behind me on the floor for almost a year. And that day, those cardboard testimonies changed everything. I was in the congregation and I just felt the Holy Spirit for the first time move through these people's stories. Their stories were just like mine. They were heartbroken. They had struggled. And they came out of it on the other side. They had found hope. And it changed their lives. And I wanted that. And for the first time, I felt good about crying in church. I really felt like I was the only person in the room. And it didn't change overnight. Things grew slowly. I started to serve in the very ministry that inspired me and gave me hope. And in all of it, my largest struggle was that I needed to know why. I needed to know why God took this child from me. And he showed me, not why maybe, but what the purpose in it was. My purpose was to tell my story and share hope with others. And being an artist, God knew that cardboard testimonies would speak to me. And that is why I do art. I've always been an artist, but God changed the purpose in my art. My purpose in my sadness and in my broken heart was to share hope with others.